नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। इन द लास्ट टू टॉपिक्स वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सीएनएस डिप्रेसेंट, एल्कोहल, इट्स कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, इट्स साइन एंड सिम्टम्स इन एक्यूट पॉइजनिंग। इन एक्यूट पॉइजनिंग वी स्टडीड अबाउट थ्री डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ एल्कोहल: एक्यूट पॉइजनिंग, स्टेज ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट, स्टेज ऑफ इनकॉर्डिनेशन एंड स्टेज ऑफ कॉमा। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट क्रॉनिक एल्कोहल पॉइजनिंग एंड इट्स ट्रीटमेंट, पॉइजनिंग ट्रीटमेंट। सो दिस कंडीशन, द कंडीशन ऑफ क्रॉनिक एल्कोहल पॉइजनिंग इज यूजली प्रेजेंट इन एडिक्ट्स, द पर्सन हु आर कंज्यूमिंग एल्कोहल फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग पीरियड। सो दिस इज बेसिकली अ टाइप ऑफ डिपेंडेंस। तो दिस कंडीशन अराइजेज इन एल्कोहल एडिक्ट्स हु कैन नॉट स्टॉप ड्रिंकिंग और हु एक्सपीरियंसेस विदड्रॉल सिम्टम्स। सो द पर्सन हु कैन नॉट स्टॉप ड्रिंकिंग, दे कांट विदड्रॉ द ड्रिंकिंग, और इफ दे विदड्रॉ इट देन दे एक्सपीरियंसेस विदड्रॉल सिम्टम्स, द डिजायर फॉर एल्कोहल, एंड इफ दे स्टॉप ड्रिंकिंग। So these patients have irreversible somatic or brain changes that are caused by alcohol. So the symptoms are basically impaired social or occupational functioning, as chronic effect of alcohol affects their social functioning, their social behavior, their occupational functioning, their fine movements, their skill movements. Okay, it also causes nausea, vomiting, anorexia, diarrhea, and affecting the liver, it produces jaundice. It also produces tremors of the tongue and hands. There are tremors in the tongue and hands, along with insomnia, sleeplessness, loss of memory, impairment of memory, impaired power of judgment. Judgmental power is greatly impaired. Hypoproteinemia may be there, that is decrease in protein, and general anasarca. Peripheral neuritis and dementia also develops in case of chronic alcohol poisoning, and it may lead to coma, which may lead to death. So now, what is the treatment in case of acute poisoning? If the person who asks for the help is suffering from acute poisoning of alcohol, then the treatment is just, first of all, perform gastric lavage to clear the stomach contained, and bowel lavage, so whole gastric tract lavage or bowel wash. The patient must be kept warm, and if there is congestion of the brain, ice bag should be applied to the head. So patient must be kept warm, but in case of congestion, ice bag should be applied to the head. 1 liter of normal saline with 10% glucose, 100 mg of thiamine, and 15 units of insulin are very useful, as they helps in tremors, judgmental power. If the coma deepens, if the coma got worse, nerve stimulants such as caffeine and strychnine are very helpful. They can be used for the treatment. If there is difficulty in breathing, if there is respiratory depression, difficulty in breathing, then artificial respiration can be given. Hemodialysis or peritoneal dialysis may be needed and may prove to be useful. Now, in case of chronic poisoning, what is the treatment? In chronic poisoning, first thing that should be tried to decrease the craving and to withdraw the alcohol from the patient's lifestyle. So for this purpose, disulfiram is used. These are basically antidict or Asperol. So these drugs are used to develop aversion against alcohol. When these drugs are used, they produce some effects which produces aversion in the person, and with the self consciousness patient avoid to take alcohol. It inhibits aldehyde dehydrogenase. So further it affecting biotransformation of ethanol beyond the acetaldehyde stage, leading to accumulation of acetaldehyde in the blood and tissue. It inhibits or it stops the functioning of aldehyde dehydrogenase. And this aldehyde dehydrogenase is enzyme which converts or which promotes conversion of acetaldehyde into further components, but it stops the conversion beyond this stage. So there is accumulation of acetaldehyde in the blood, there is increase in the concentration of acetaldehyde in the blood, and this accumulation or this increase in concentration in blood and tissue produces symptoms which produces aversion to alcohol. This accumulation of acetaldehyde produces unpleasant symptoms such as flushing, palpitation, anxiety, sweating, headache, abdominal cramps, nausea, and vomiting. And due to all these symptoms, patient usually avoids alcohol. He starts to dislike alcohol. Other treatments are citrated calcium carbamide, chlorpromazine, clonidine, and chlormethazole. So now, what are the postmortem findings in case of death due to alcohol toxicity? So in case of death due to acute poisoning, on opening the body cavity, there is alcoholic odor. Specific alcoholic odor is present when the cavity is opened. There is acute inflammation of the stomach with a coating of mucus. There is congestion present of brain, liver, and lungs. And smell of alcohol is also present in the viscera. Blood usually become fluidy and dark. And there is edema and congestion of the brain and meninges. In case of chronic poisoning, there are signs of malnutrition. There is congested enlarged liver with fatty infiltration. Or cirrhosis of liver may be found. There's deep reddish brown discoloration of gastric mucosa with patches of congestion or effusion. Liver surface become pale and greasy with patchy yellowish area within normal hepatic parenchyma. Cirrhosis of liver with 5 to 10 mm of nodules. Cirrhosis is very common in case of chronic alcohol poisoning. So liver becomes smaller and contracted to a hard grayish yellow block. Kidneys show granular degeneration. And the heart may also show dilatation with fatty degeneration. So this session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. You are clear with the session. But if you have any query or any doubt, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you. Thank you very much.